best Android apps to edit a PDF. There are many myths out there, one of them being the falsehood that PDF files cannot be modified on Android. The fact is, if you want to, you can simply edit PDF files on an Android device. It's crucial to remember that using the appropriate tools will determine how to edit PDFs on Android. Thank goodness, there are lots of them. On Android, the following can be used to edit PDF files. App PDFelement. One of the top Android apps for editing PDF files is still PDFelement. In addition, it features a free PDF reader and annotator. There are versions for iOS and Android. Be aware that the Android version of PDFelement only allows you to sign, edit, and make comments on PDFs using your Android device. With the ability to edit PDFs, the iOS version is more powerful, because it increases productivity and makes it simple for you to handle your PDF files on the go. PDFelement is well reviewed. One of the best apps available for Android devices is this one. You may easily get the app from the Google Play Store by going there. Office Suite, free Office plus PDF editor. This is a different program on the Google Play Store that is regarded as one of the best if you want to edit PDFs on Android. This is due to the fact that this program not only allows for the editing of PDF files, but also for the reading and editing of Office documents, making it a simply irresistible app. However, even if it has limited PDF editing capabilities, it can still be used if you just need something portable for fast editing chores. Zotto PDF. One of the most well-liked PDF editors for Android smartphones is Zotto PDF, which is accessible via the Google Play Store. It is a good tool for editing PDF files on Android, but it also offers many other intriguing features that should not be disregarded. You can use it, for example, to annotate PDF files, sign your PDF with your own signature, change the font style used in your PDF, insert new text, underline and strike through PDFs, and many other things. The software is simple to use because it demonstrates how to edit PDF files on an Android device. Once you've edited a file, you can choose to save it or share it by email or another method. These are one of the best solutions to edit PDFs on Android. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.